Hello students, welcome to Java practical classes, and today we will make few more programs by using scanner class. So let's start. So today we are going to discuss these three programs. First is write a Java program to display 10% of a number entered by user. So first program, we will enter a number, then we will display 10% of a number. So let's see. We will make a class. I am taking the class name percentage control A, delete all, and to use the scanner class we need to import a package, that is util package. So first we will import the package, import java.util.scanner, then class percentage we have taken, then public static void main string args, now we will create an object of scanner class. Scanner obj equals to new scanner system dot in. Then we will display a message system.out.println enter a number. And how will we read that number? By using a function. Which function? Okay, first I am taking a variable int num, then we will invoke a function by using object obj dot which function, next int, fine. Now we need to calculate the 10% of number, so we will take a variable of double type p1 equals to num into 10/100.0. We have made the denominator as double to get the exact value, fine. Now we will display system.out.print or println 10% of number is p1, 10% of number is p1, fine. Main close, class close. Now we will compile it, class compiled, no syntax error, then we will run it. Okay, enter a number 235. I have entered, and the 10% of number is 23.5. So here it is showing the exact value because we have taken it double. I hope it is clear. Now see the next one. Write a program to input a number and print the square and cube of its last digit. You need to display the square and cube of its last digit. So first we need to find out the last digit, and then we will find out its square and digit. So first we will create a class digit, import java dot util dot scanner, then class digit we have taken the same I am taking here, public static void main string args. Now same way we will create an object of scanner class, new scanner, and we will pass the system dot in. Then we will display a message system dot out dot println enter a number. Then we will read it int num equals to obj dot next int, for next int n will be small and I will be capital. Now we will find the unique digit. So how will we calculate the unique digit? By taking mod. By using the modulus operator, we will find out the unit place. Int u equals to num mod 10. So when you divide the number by 10, you will get the remainder, and that remainder we have assigned into unit place u. U I have taken for into showing the unique digit. Now we need to calculate the square. Int square equals to u into u. Int cube equals to u asterisk u asterisk u. Fine. Then we will display it system dot out dot print ln square is we have taken square variable. Now we will display cube is cube. We have taken the variable cube itself, bracket close semicolon. Main function close, class close. Now we will compile it. Let's see. Okay, no syntax error. Let's see. Enter a number. Okay, I am assigning 156. So in 156, first 6 is a unique place, so 6 into 6, 36, and cube is 216. Answer is correct. Okay, now see the last one. Write a program to enter amount of purchase and print the amount payable if the shopkeeper gives a discount of 50% plus 40%. What does it mean, 50% plus 40%? 50% means first on a amount of purchase the discount will be 50%, then we calculate the remaining amount which the user which the customer will pay, means after subtracting the discount. So whatever the remaining amount is, on that the discount will be 40%. First, 50% on total purchase amount and the 40% will be on remaining amount. Fine. So let's see. First, we will input the amount of purchase. Okay. So let's quickly make a new class. Okay, I'm giving the name discount. Okay, name is already there. So I am changing its name. Discount one I am giving. Discount one I have taken the name because the name was already there. Import java dot util dot scanner, then class we have taken discount one, same name I am giving here, then public static void main string args. Now we will create an object scanner obj equals to new scanner system dot in now we will enter purchase amount message we will display system dot out dot print enter the purchase amount. Now we will read it. Int MP I am taking variable name to read the purchase amount obj dot next int. First, we will calculate the discount. So, discount was 50%. So, double D1 MP into 50%. So, this will be the discounted price MP into 50/100.0. Fine, to get the exact value. Now we will get the deduction discount, what will be amount? So how will you calculate? Double, so now you will subtract, discount is in double and MP is in int. So when you subtract double from int, you get the double. So that's why I'm taking here double MP 1 equals to MP minus D1. Fine. So this is the amount MP 1 which we get after the discount, after the first discount 50%. Now the 40% discount will be applied on the remaining amount, and the remaining amount is MP 1. Fine. So now double D2, this discount will be applied on MP1, not on MP. MP1 into 40%, 40/100.0. So this is discount 2, and the amount payable will be, how will get amount payable? MP1 minus D2. Amount payable. AP I am taking variable. So how much money the customer will pay now? MP1 minus D2. MP1 minus D2. fine. Now we will display system dot out dot println amount payable is AP. Fine. Main function close, class close. Now we will compile it. Let's see. I hope you have understood what we did. First we entered the purchase amount, then the discount 50% we applied, then we get the remaining amount MP1, the 40% discount will be applied on the remaining amount, and this is amount payable. So let's compile it. Okay, no syntax error. Then we will run it. Enter the purchase amount 5000. So on 5000, amount payable is 1500 after deduction of 50% of the 5000 and the 40% of the remaining. Now the customer has to pay 1500. Fine. I hope these three programs are clear. So that's it in this video. Thank you so much.